Hey, 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 everyone. Good morning. I hope you all are doing really well this morning. Wanted to ask you a question or give you something to think about or share some information with you, however you want to look at it. What is love? What is it? If you said it's an emotion, you're wrong. It's not an emotion. Happy is an emotion. Sad is an emotion. Angry is an emotion. Love is not an emotion. Love is a power. It is an energy. It is a force that's around all of us, surrounding all of us, going through us, powering us. And the more you don't allow into yourself, the more of it you do not allow to come through you, the weaker you get. Being loved is just not as important as loving. Taking it through you and sharing it out is a power and an energy that revitalizes you and makes you more energetic and more full of life. Love is life, I would argue. And it can be directed any way and anywhere that you want. But and on top of everything, it's never ending. It is the force that holds everything together in the entire universe. Now, you can call that God. That's fine. You can call it whatever you want. But it's there. Use it. Take it in. But most importantly, share it. Share it every day, every minute, every second. Share it. Make a conscious effort to acknowledge its existence and share it with everyone. Without thought of who you're sharing it with, just explode it from yourself over everyone around. If you want the world to be better, if you want more people to share it and to do the right thing, more people that are doing wrong to change and do right, then they have to have the power of love. And you can share that. You can push out the bad and the hate by sharing indiscriminately, unconditionally. If you withhold love from people that you think don't deserve it because of bad things they have done or bad things they are doing, then you're going to continue to have people doing bad things in the world. We're all connected, and we're all connected by love. That energy runs through everybody in the universe, and so it connects all of us. We're all part of a giant organism of love. And as silly as it might sound, but it's true. I mean, I know you could argue that with me all you wanted to, but it's not going to change much because it's a fact. You need to do this in order to change the world. We like to, as humans, push off responsibilities for the bad things that happen onto the direct perpetrators of the bad things. Not taking any responsibility in ourselves for the negative that we share and that we push out that affects everyone. If you walk by, someone in need and do nothing, that's actually doing something pretty awful. It's contributing to the negative. It's where you could have, at the very least, stopped and cared. You chose not to. We make choices every single day and every single second of our lives. We make choices. And, you know, we have to care for one another more. We have to love one another more. And I guarantee you, it'll make a difference in your life. There's plenty of people we don't agree with that think only of themselves. We're not going to change them by doing the same thing, by ignoring them, by letting them live in their pain. We have responsibilities to each other, regardless if someone tells you, oh no, you're only responsible for yourself. That's not true. You have plenty of man-given rights that have been given you in this country and other countries do the same. They give people these legal rights to only be responsible for themselves and to make choices for just themselves. But you aren't going to change anything for the positive in this world by only doing things for yourself. You have to care enough you have to love. You have to share that love. It all comes back to love, doesn't it? I mean, really? And I've got a long ways to go myself. but I'm working on it hard every day. And that's it. If you do that, if you work hard on it every day, at least you're, I guarantee you're making changes. So, anyway, I love all of you all very much. I say that every day and I mean it. And I will, and I've seen changes in a lot of you. I feel a connection with a lot of you I never see or I've never even met in my life. I love deeply some of you that we've never met, and you become part of my life. And people always, you know, are quick to say, oh, Facebook or social media, you can't have a real relationship. It's not true. Love reaches through everything, through the social media, through the world, through miles and miles, and it's amazing. You guys have a real good day, and think about that. I love you very much. Bye-bye.